Welcome to Rapids from Tractor Road Series. These videos cover the key aspects of machine control. You can't ride fast if you can't stop fast. So in this video, we're going to look at one of the most important skills of all, braking. For many riders, using their brakes to their full potential is reserved only for emergencies. But efficient use of braking power is essential for fast, safe riding. And we're going to show you how. The front brake of a modern motorcycle provides almost all of its stopping potential. The rear can add a little in the early stages of braking, but as weight is transferred to the front tyre, the rear does very little because the back wheel is either skimming the surface or in the air. Let's start by comparing the braking power of the front and rear brakes. Fully applied by our expert rider, using only the front brake, the bike is able to stop here. Now let's have a look at what happens when only the rear brake is used. That is easily enough distance to separate a serious crash from a miss. Next, our rider adds in the back brake. By applying the back brake smoothly at the very beginning of the braking process, and smoothly releasing it as weight is transferred from the rear wheel to the front, our rider can minimise his stopping distance. Mastering the front brake is the secret to stopping or slowing the bike in the shortest possible distance. As we apply the brakes, the weight of the bike and its rider are transferred forwards, and the more weight we transfer onto the front, the more traction it has available to stop the bike. To optimise braking, apply the front brake smoothly and progressively, but quickly. As the weight of the bike and rider are loaded onto the front tyre, you can progressively increase the braking effort to maximum. Finally, it is vital that we release the brake exactly as we applied it, smoothly and progressively. Dumping the brake will create a sudden and dramatic weight transfer, which will destabilise the bike.
If you grab at the front brake, as opposed to applying it smoothly and progressively, with little weight on the front tyre, the wheel will lock up. The ABS will release the brake and stopping distances will be extended. As weight is a factor of traction, the more weight we can get onto the front tyre, the harder we can brake. So we apply the front brake smoothly and progressively, but quickly, and as the weight transfers onto the front tyre, we can brake progressively harder. But also remember not to release the brake too quickly to risk destabilising the bike. This is an essential skill that Rapid coaches on the track to improve your riding on the road.
These videos cover just the highlights of what we can offer at Rapid. For more information, please visit rapidtraining.co.uk.